Good morning, fourth standard. So first, I hope you've marked those adjectives according to which type of adjective they are. Okay, the red words there from the fact file. So we'll do that together. Then after this, I'll put in the listening activity for the poem that comes after this on the next page about the frog. Right, about the tree frog. So after this, I'd like you to listen to that, okay, and we'll do the poem in our next class. Now let's take these words here, the adjectives. Now the words in red, you have thick. Now what kind of a description is it giving? Thick, it would be, what do you think it would be? It's showing size, isn't it? So thick would show size. Gray, obviously, it's a color, so it shows color. Furry is how it feels, it's the material. Long would be size once again. It has long, sharp claws. Now sharp is your opinion about how you feel about the claws. They're long, it shows that it's the size. Now the next one in next adjective in red is short. Now short again would be size. Then flat, what do you think it would be? Flat would be the, anybody, can anybody give me the answer there? Flat would be the shape. Okay, flat would be the shape. Then the last one, small, of course, refers to size. Okay, so I hope all of you all got all those right. They're relatively simple, isn't it? So I hope you got all of them right, and I hope you've started writing about your description of your rainforest animal. Okay, because I'd really like to see them on Wednesday. That's day after tomorrow. Okay. So now in this, after this, in the next video, you'll be able to hear the track, the next track there. That is track 48. So I'd like you to listen to it carefully. It is the poem, A Visit with Mr. Tree Frog. Okay. So please listen to that. So next, that's what you'll have to do.